There it is, all fixed up, and not a sound. Absolutely solid. This is the old one here, it seems to be an awful lot of slop in the joint. The other one was a lot firmer. And this is the same experience I've had on the rear tuning fork as well. I had a problem with the near side rear knocking noise, and it was the same part on the back. So just a few final checks and job done. Thanks for watching.